Hello. Internet died or something, and that made everything fall apart. I probably won't be playing for very much longer, like I had said a while ago. I was tired and kind of hungry.
Welcome home, so. Everyone. Speak thine. Very well. Then Tuphaken.
Probably gonna be shutting down here soon. But wanted to make sure that people understood that I wasn't just quitting out. I killed that boss. Wasn't too bad. It's unfortunate that you'll never get to see me kill him. And make the discovery of, oh, I get it. I have to kill the glowy one. But now we know. I did kill him, yes. But this will probably be just a little bit. Let's see if this guy can make anything out of that soul I just got. Oh, damn it. You are the most frustrating to talk to. Wish I could talk to the back of your chair. That's how little I respect you.
Aha, thou returned, and a fine day it is. So, happened upon...
I've been live streaming this whole time, Trainer Yellow. It's just my internet just died, so I had to restart it. Soul of the Deacons of the Deep gives me the deep soul. Straight sword. What does it scale with? Mostly scales with wisdom, which I won't be using. But even if I don't use them, I hate to spend boss souls on myself like that. Alright, let's, I guess, continue on for a little bit. I can attune an additional spell now, though. So let's do Fire Surge. Alright, let's see what's up for a little bit. Before I inevitably start falling asleep or succumbing to the hunger. So that's where I came in. Can I go anywhere from here, or is this just the top of this tower? This is just the top of this culty tower, which means now I don't know where I should go. Wait. Oh, neat. I can be the Demon Pope. Let's just see what we're up to. Oh yeah. I forgot that this wasn't even like the way I was originally going. You don't want to do that, buddy. We're friends now. I just killed all those evil guys up there. Doesn't that make us buddies? Alright, let's... Alright, yeah, I wanna be up. I see you up there, guy. You won't get me. follow me? Yeah, you are. Stop it. Hey, buddy. I thought I opened, like, a way around you. Because I put up all those things. Ow! Oh, they're over there. Wouldn't let me out with just one more. Alright, well then what were the point of those barrier things that I put up? I thought they were something to walk on over there. Attacking up here. Okay. Now I'm kind of confused. Like, is there even anything else in here? Because I know there's like the whole swamp area that I didn't really explore much. And there might be something there. A door by the other giant. Well, the one I just fought was what took me to the deacon guys that I just killed. Like, there was a door by him, but I took that. Come on! Well, you know what? Actually, I should have gone to the shrine. Crap, I've got enough to level up again. Ah, I love the chameleon spell. So hilarious.
Welcome, host. Very well. Then tough haken up.
Alright, we have enough for two spells now.
Farewell, Ashen One.
See ya. Ugh, that's a creepy looking helmet. So you're saying that by this giant's feet... Or wait, no, that's the one I was... That's the guy I was already doing stuff with. So this giant's feet... You say there's a door. Even if there's not, there's items over here. Okay, there is a big ass door by him. You were right. No, just stay sleeping. Just keep sleeping. Damn it. Keep. Leave me alone!
Woo.
Not enough. Can't do. Just in case you don't want to have to deal with that giant again and you realize you've gone to a dead end. Alright, still a cool find. Nice try, idiot. Oh, you're so slow. Look at me. Mr. Tough Guy. I'm big, but I'm not smart. Oh, now you're throwing mud at me? Real mature. You know what? I'm sick of your shit. I've killed bigger monsters. Come on. Think you're a big man? Think you're big and tough? You're just a bully. Have I done any real damage to you? Oh, wow, yeah, I have. I'm sick of it. Get down! Slayer of Giants. Oh, I need large Titanite shards. Hold on. Your other friend is going down. Although this one's surrounded by shit. Like you. get you to come, like, for a year? Okay. Let's try this again, asswipe. Friends are coming. Only pieces of literal shit would be friends with you, giant. With aim like that. Oh, I rolled. Oh boy, oh boy. No, 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 no. Come on, fight on my turf. Fight on my turf, not in your fucking sludge pond. Got ya. Triple threat. Huh. Yeah. Well, okay. I think that's gonna probably do it for tonight. Let's get to a bonfire. Upgrade this sword of mine. Well, maybe not. Like, I like this sword, but I'm not in love with it. It's just worked fine so far. Hello, ugly. I don't know. I guess worst case scenario, I'll check out the swamp tomorrow, or... probably can't stream tomorrow. Tomorrow's gonna be busy with other stuff. Woo! Forgot you guys were here! Great combustion better than surge? Probably. No clue. clue what's going down for Casual Friday, but we might have some special guests. I won't say, just because I'm not sure.
Welcome, I'll speak. Very well, then to take Nar.
Stuff.
Farewell, Ash, and may the flame.
Well, all right. Guess what, guys? It's time for life. We gotta get back, go to sleep. Eat, do those things we do in the real world outside of Dark Souls. So you guys have a fun night. Thanks for hanging out for either this little bit that I just started or for the whole nine yards that I did for like 3 hours. Anyways, it's been super fun, everybody. Good night!